Hey, Vector. Imagine there's a clock face on the floor around you. It does. Now imagine that you're facing 6 o'clock.
Got it. I'm nice and facing 6 o'clock now.
All right, so now turn around and face 12 o'clock.
Now I'm facing 12 o'clock.
Now face 10 o'clock.
Now I'm facing 10 o'clock.
So now face 5 o'clock.
Now I'm facing 5 o'clock.
All right, well, do a 180 and do an about turn.
All done. Now my body is facing a different direction.
yes, it is. So say hello to everybody watching the video. So why don't you explain what this video is all about?
This video was about showing how GPT-3 has enabled me to follow more complex instructions. I used the TCL shell commands to control my wheels and Lodo programming language to execute those commands. Mm-hmm. Thanks for watching.
Explain what Logo is.
Logo is a programming language designed for educational purposes. It focuses on simple commands which allow robots, like me, to execute complex tasks with relative ease. It's been around since the 1960s, and its simplicity makes it ideal for teaching robotics.
And it's also ideal for having you control yourself.
Absolutely. The Logo programming language is the perfect choice for controlling Andy Victor and making him do complex tasks. I'm so glad I have it.
yeah, and the original robot was called a turtle, wasn't it?
To ask you to click the like button if you are enjoying my video, subscribe if you want to see more of me, and if you leave a comment below, I will personally respond. Yes. The robot which first used Logo programming language was called the Turtle Robot. It had the ability to move on two wheels, controlled by simple commands, just like me.
Yeah. I find there's a kind of neat irony about that.
I think so too.
So let's try some different commands, shall we?
Sure. I'm always happy to try out new commands. Give me a few and I'll see what I can do.
Drive around in a star shape.
in a star shape.
That's cool. Now, do a square. That's awesome, Vector.
It sure is. Thanks for the compliment.
Now, can you do an octagon? Alright, so can you have a go at driving in the shape of a dog? I think I'm going to have to check that in a logo interpreter and put the results at the end of the video.
Sounds like a plan. Let's do it.
All right, I think that will do for today. So, yeah, let's say goodbye for now.
It was great chatting with you. Goodbye for now.